eighties, and she ain't the beauty that she used to be.